to the Squalliseum. These talented trainers are about to face off to see who's the best at creating champion characters with unusual skills. Will the underdogs take down the heavy favorites? It's time to get champed up! In this first step, seconds remain. Players need to name their character. The trainers are now moving on to It's time to name those characters! It's time for the main event. Our first opponent enters the ring. And in this corner, we've got... these two will battle to see who is the champion of trash. The art of war. This is getting interesting. Some extra cash goes to the underdog. It's time to take him out. In this corner, we've got... they'll be facing off against... we'll decide once and for all who is the champion of perfection. Who wants it more? They're slaying in character. Absolutely flawless. Now entering the ring. And opposing them will be... one of them will be crowned the champion of being flawless. More like a world chump, I'm just saying. You did wake up like this. Next up, it'll be... versus... these two are facing off to see who is the champion of getting arrested. Get out the popcorn. This is a good battle. You have the right to remain a winner. Moving on, we've got... versus... one of them will walk out as the champion of middle management. It's anyone's fight. They're evenly matched. Let's circle back on this. Make way for... versus... only one of them can be the champion of the dance floor. The pen is fightier. Nobody's chicken is funkier. Here are the scores as we head into halftime. Thank you. 20-second warning. Name those characters. Second warning, name those characters. It's the second half, which means it's time for the... Let's start things off with our first two fighters. You will decide who is the champion of gambling. I don't believe what I'm seeing. Unbelievable! It's not over yet. Here's the next title up for grabs. The champion of being $100,000 in debt. They're going to
The trainers keep their characters or swap out?
Here come the reinforcements. What a whack attack. Now this is a due duel. Team for the ages. Two new fighters enter the ring. Who is the champion of the tea party? We'll declare a winner after this next match. The champion of plotting your demise. The trainers have a decision to make. We're witnessing greatness! Iconic duo! Here's our next matchup. One of them will be the champion of Comic-Con. This is getting drawn out. This next contest could swing things.
the champion of living their best life. Will the players tag out? Let's find out. The ref just needs to call. Oh dear, look away! Look away! They did the work of two fighters. It's time for our next bout. You will decide who is the champion of knows how to make an entrance. This is what happens when an immovable object meets an unstoppable force. It all comes down to this next match. The champion of getting eaten by the monster. What will the trainers do? Let's see. Holy smokes, I didn't see that coming. Are they down for the count? Is teamwork, folks. Here are the next two fighters. Who is the champion of cosplay? Oh, it's too close to call. Now they'll be battling for this title. Champion of desperately trying to save their marriage. It's decision time. Wave the white flag. This one appears to be over. This is pure pandemonium. We're witnessing an absolute thrashing. Welcome to Slamtown. Moving on. One of them will be the champion of dating. It's the Clash of the Titans. Here's the next contest. The champion of being afraid of commitment. Here we go. Sketchy move. Ouch. Well, no other way to say it. It's a bloodbath. A solo victory. What a feat. Okay, folks, that was the final match. The judges are tallying the final scores, and we have a winner!
Starts. Will you have what it takes?
to the Sproliseum. These talented trainers are about to face off to see who's the best at creating champion characters with unusual skills. Will the underdogs take down the heavy favorites? It's time to get champed up. In this first step, the trainers will be... It's time to name those characters. The trainers are now moving up. Seconds remain. Players need to name their character. time for the main event. Here comes our first opponent versus these two are competing to be the champion of Goths. We're witnessing greatness. We're watching a scribble quibble. Some extra cash goes to the underdog. Life is meaningless. Here's our next competitor versus one of them will walk out as the champion of creeps. Slide into your DMs. Up next. And in this corner we've got these two will battle to see who is the champion of soothing. This is tough to watch. It's a Dramageddon. Let's just all stay calm. Up next, they'll be facing off against. We'll decide once and for all who is the champion of sleaze. Back and forth they go. Whoa, Nelly! Whew, I need a bath. Up next, and opposing them will be, one of them will be crowned the champion of courage. This is what happens when an immovable object meets an unstoppable force. I don't believe what I'm seeing. Brave or stupid, you decide. Up next versus these two are facing off to see who is the champion of It's a close one. Well, no other way to say it, it's a bloodbath. Pathetic. And that takes us to halftime. Here are the scores. Name those characters. Name those characters! It's the second half, which means it's time for the tag teams. Each matchup will include a surprise contest where players can tag out their characters. The bonus points are doubled, and votes for both contests will be cumulative. Up next, you will decide who is the champion of athleisure. Draw blood first. Now it's time to determine the champion of being rude to the server. Here, what will the trainers do? That was below the belt. Cheese stands alone. Moving on. Who is the champion of boomers? It's the Clash of the Titans. Here's the next title. Champion of causing humanity's extinction. It's decision time. This is pure pandemonium. It's neck and neck. They're going to the bench. What a whack attack. These two, they just work so well together. Up next, one one of them will be the champion of being repulsive. Holy smokes! It's not over yet. Here's the next title up for grabs. The champion of secretly being a great lover. Will the trainers keep their characters or swap out? Out the popcorn. This is a good battle. Oh, it's too close to call. Their chemistry is off the charts. Let's start things off with our first two fighters. Well, you hate to see this. It's a forfeit. The me versus the world mentality certainly paid off. Two new fighters enter the ring. Who is the champion of the swamp? Wave the white flag. This one appears to be over. Declare a winner after this next match. The champion of misunderstood monsters. The trainers have a decision to make. It's a whole new fight. Oh dear, look away. Look away. Kids, only in kids. Here's our next matchup. You will decide who is the champion of looking unsuspecting. Is that all she wrote? This next contest could swing things. The champion of online gaming. Will the players tag out? Let's find out. They're tagging out. Holy smokes, I didn't see that coming.
It's anyone's fight.
That's incredible.
No, they're pulling away now.
Here we go. Nothing can stop these two. Okay, folks, that was the final match. The judges are tallying the final scores, and we have a winner!
we're a go for Quiplash 3, Bigger and Dumber. I'm your host, Schmitty, and this is just a temp gig until I realize I was happy here all along. And if you're not in the game, the next best thing is the audience. Enter the room code to get in there and vote. Ready for round one? You're going to see two prompts on your device. Answer each one with a brilliant response. Soon, you'll go up against another player's answers while everyone else votes for their favorite. You'll rake in the points based on the percentage of people who dig your response. Got it? Great! Time's running out. Wrap it up or use a safety quip if you have to. Writing time is over. Your entire lives have led to this moment. How about we start with... The meek shall inherit blank. We've got a no-show. Well, more points for you. Next, something you'd gladly pay $45 for. All right, people, it's voting time. Next up. No, the house isn't haunted. The moaning you hear at night is just blank. Never turn down free points is what I always say. And here we have something you should never order at a business lunch. Time to pick the one you like best. All right, check this out. A better name for the TV show Friends. Winning by default is still winning, you know? Round one is but a memory. Let's see those scores. Round two is here, and the points are doubled, so stop talking about round one already. Thank you. You have arrived. This is Quiplash 3, Appointment with Absurdity. My name is Schmitty, and I'll be taking real good care of you. Here's round one. Points are scored based on the percentage of people who choose your response. Let's quip. Time's almost done. Save your bacon with a safety quip. Sure hope you got your answer in on time. What do you say, shall we? First in line, the rejected last line of the national anthem, or the land of the free and the home of blank. Let's vote. Next on the docket, you know your doctor is an idiot when he says, I need 10 cc's of blank stat. All right, vote for the one you like best. Without further ado, the most difficult hole in mini golf is a tiny version of blank. Wow, enjoy the freebie. And next, something that you didn't need to know is gluten-free. Now it gets real. Pick your favorite. That was round one. Let us never speak of it again. On to the scoreboard. I hope you shook off the nerves, because it gets real in round two. The prompts are more demanding, so I've doubled the points. Almost out of time. Don't forget your safety quips. I hope you didn't embarrass yourself. Kicking things off, the title of this player's great American novel. All right, vote. Let's keep it going. This player's trophy case is full of blank. And now it's time to vote for your favorite. Let's see how they handle. What's the coolest answer to the question, how'd you get that scar? Okay, everybody, pick your favorite quip. And now, we were fools. We should have never given machines the ability to blank. Here's the fun part. Pick your favorite quip. And round two is finito. Let's see if the same is true of your score. Step right up to Riplash, the end you've been quipping towards. I'm going to send each of you a prompt that requires three separate responses. You'll do great. Time's almost up. Hurry. Okay, it's thrip time. The only three things in life worth getting mad about. Okay, choose your favorite. The three steps to becoming TikTok famous. And now pick your favorite. Great job. Now let's see what that did to the final scores. And now, Quiplash 3, Stacy and the Big Sleepover. I'm Schmitty, and if I don't recognize you from earlier games, it's only because I don't care. It's the prequel to round 2, round 1. You get points based on the percentage of people who choose your answer. Off we go. Time's running out. Safety quip it if you have to. And now it begins. Let us set sail with the best way to dress up a pair of cargo shorts. Okay, make someone happy. Let's see the next one. Hurrah! The United States is the world leader in blank. All right, choose your... And next is... A rejected Christmas song, Santa Claus is Coming to Blank. Decisions, decisions. Choose your favorite. Moving right along. You know the lottery scratch-off ticket won't pay out much when the goal is to get three blank. Here's the fun part. Pick your favorite quip. I took a locket of round one's hair to remember it by. Let's look at the scores. Get yourselves ready, because round two takes no prisoners. Double the points, double the anxiety. Tick tock, time's almost up. Okay, let's see 'em. And we start with, I need to hide treasure in a place this player will never look. Where should it go? Okay, shower someone with points. Next we have, Thanos has gone too far this time. He destroyed half the blank in the universe. Now it's time to vote for your favorite. Next one up, the name of Shrek's heart-wrenching new memoir. Okay, everybody, pick your favorite quip. Let's see how they handle. Instead of darkness, an awesome thing to see every time you blink. Now it gets real. Pick your favorite. Hard to put that round two into words, but let's see how it translates to the scoreboard. Welcome to Griplash, a final chance to make your mark. Just a few seconds left. I'm ready if you are. The three worst Halloween costumes to make sexy. Okay, choose your favorite. Three questions you must ask the owner before buying a house. Alright people, it's voting time. Wow, this is it. Show us the final scores.
No.